What's up, you guys? This is Karmic Endings 1010, where we talk about karmic situations that could be going on in your life at this time that you need to be aware of, or this could just be confirmation that you made the right decision or you're currently making the right decision. Archangels, spirit guides, ancestors of my highest good, please come in and protect me as I channel this current karmic energy for the collective. Please give me clear and accurate messages. Thank you guys for all the likes, the shares, the comments, the subscribes, the emails, the bookings, the donations. I appreciate you guys for all of the love and the support you show to me and the channel. I appreciate you. I appreciate you guys for all the love and the support. All right, so let's get into it and see what's going on with the collective. What's going on? All right, we have competition. All right, and we have ancestor curse, and we have mattress back, and we have bad habits, okay? And then we have someone that's pretending to be somebody else on social media to stalk you. So whoever this person is that's in competition with you, this person has an ancestor curse, okay? This could be a very lazy individual, whoever this person is that's in your energy, okay? So let's get into it. Yeah, Knight of Pentacles. This person, let's see. Who is this person, spirit, that's this energy? What's this energy, spirit? Five of Pentacles. Yeah, this person is in some kind of lack, going through some like hardships. King of Wands in the world. Okay, this also I'm hearing, whoever this person is that's in competition with you, this person could have had a mentor that left them hanging. They could have had a mentor that left them. Yep, because this mentor could have realized that they not shit. They got bad habits. They lazy. They don't really do shit. Okay. Yeah. Excuse me, Chariot. This person could have a lot of trouble with the law as well that they don't talk about. Yeah, this person could have a lot of DUIs. This could be a person that have like a lot of DUIs up under them. Okay, this person could be even known some kind of way. Two of Swords, and we have Empress. Bottom of the deck, we got the King of Pentacles. So this current karmic energy is going through a huge loss. Okay, this person could have had somebody that was mentoring them drop them. Somebody could have found out that somebody bad habits and how somebody had bad habits were and different things like that. This could even be somebody waiting on a reply from a job, okay, and somebody is not gonna get the job or something like that because somebody is gonna realize about somebody is gonna realize that somebody else is better for the job because one person has bad habits and the other person is like, you know, great for the job, okay? And somebody, this could be like a situation where it's getting enlightened about some shit, okay? This also could be a King of Wands energy. This person could be in some kind of lack. This person could be like known, actually like really, really known. Somebody can own like a car lot or something like that as well. Like they have a car lot. All right. All right, let's see. All right. So something to do with a Libra, a Taurus, a Pisces, a Cancer, an Aries. All right. Strong Taurus energy. Clarified as Five of Pentacles. Clarified as Five of Pentacles. Page of Pentacles. Yeah, somebody getting a message that they getting dropped. okay? Somebody is choosing another path. They going in another direction. All right. Somebody getting a message, they about to get dropped. Something to do with a Taurus or a Virgo. Clarify King of Wands. Clarify King of Wands. All right. King of Wands, clarifying the King of Wands. Yeah. Then we got the Queen of Swords. Whoever this person is, somebody is trying to compete on being at the top. Okay, this could be two people competing like with each other. All right. And somebody's about to get left out in the cold for real. Seriously. Clarify the world. Clarify the world. Four of Swords. Yep, somebody is going to be needing a heal. Yeah, tower, because there's going to be something shocking that comes through. And somebody is going to have to heal. Somebody could be having a big breakdown when it comes to their family dynamic. This could have something to do with a home or like a big corporation, a big business. This could be a big business or a big corporation going down. Okay, so this could be two corporations against each other. And one is about to go down. Alright. Something about a phone service or something like that. Something about a phone service. Clarify Chariot. Clarify Chariot. Empress in the reverse. Yeah, Two of Wands. This is, man, this victory that somebody is going to have, it's going to fuck with somebody else's confidence. Somebody's confidence is about to be fucked up. Also, I'm hearing somebody may have a baby in jail. So, this is somebody pregnant that could be up against a big situation. Somebody may have a baby in jail. Somebody going to find out they're pregnant and have a baby in jail. The hell? Clarify Nine of Cups. Clarify Nine of Cups. This could also be a situation where somebody could have slept with two men, but this person don't know who the baby daddy is. All right, somebody slept with two men, don't know who the baby daddy is, trying to figure out who the baby daddy is, don't know. Okay. Clarify Nine of Cups. So somebody could be trying to find out secretly on when it comes to a child, because somebody don't really know if who the child's father is. So somebody is like trying to secretly find out. Okay. Somebody don't want somebody to know. It's also what I'm hearing, that they don't really know who the father is. So somebody could be trying to find out on the low, like maybe trying to hit up a reader or trying to find out something on the low. Or something like that. Clarify Nine of Cups. Clarify this Nine of Cups. Alright, the first card that flipped over was the Seven of Pentacles. I'm gonna put these cards back. I'm seeing that whoever this person that was in competition, this person thought that they was going to have a wish fulfillment with what they invested in. This person was very happy at whatever they invested in. Somebody thought that they was going to have a wish fulfillment. What else? Give me something else on this Nine of Cups. So somebody could have put in an investment that they thought was going to be wish fulfillment, but this person could be shocked that it's not. Somebody could be shocked at what they tried to study on and invest in. Somebody thought that whatever they studied and invested in was going to give them a, a step ahead of somebody. Somebody thought that it was. But somebody is like confused at how somebody else keep balancing themselves out. Somebody is confused. Like how somebody just keep balancing themselves out. Yep. Somebody can have a lot of sacred knowledge. Somebody has very strong, like, connection where they get like a lot of sacred knowledge. Somebody could have a very strong Leo, Aquarius, or Pisces placement. Okay? And it's like you always get downloads on how to heal yourself from fuckery energy. And for some of you guys, whoever this person that's in competition with you, this person, for some of y'all, this person could be in competition so bad, this person could be trying to fuck people. You know, because investment can mean anything. So this could be somebody that's trying to fuck their way to the top, trying to manipulate their way to the top or something like that. This could be somebody that feel like that you're doing something that you're not doing, but this person could be trying to study that, and they're still not going to have a wish fulfillment. This person is still not going to have a wish fulfillment for whatever it is that they studying. It still ain't going to go nowhere. Thank you, Spirit. It still ain't going to go nowhere. Nine of Swords. It's not going anywhere. Yeah. It's not going anywhere. Your contract is like, it's like stuck within your DNA. So it's like somebody could be doing some shit on a routine. And this person keep thinking that they're going to get a victory. But it's like, as this person keep attacking you, it's like keep turning around in your favor. It's like almost effortlessly. It's like things is going to keep turning around in your favor effortlessly. So with this person being cursed, it's like a cursed individual cannot do shit to a divine being. I don't give a fuck what they spit out their mouth, what they say, what they do. It's like they don't have enough power to come up against a divine being. You know, the power is not even in alignment. You know, so it's like this person thought that, man, if I study this, if I study that, I could switch some shit around that will go in my favor. And this person is going to be confused on why the shit is not working. Like, why is it not working? Something about a Gemini. Somebody could have a Gemini Saturn, Gemini Uranus, Gemini Mercury. Like, this person is going to be in their fucking head about everything that's going on. Somebody's going to have a lot of anxiety and confusion because it's like whoever this person is, they could be trying to front like they good, but it's like this person keeps seeing a decrease. And it's like this person is getting worried because it's like, man, I keep seeing a decrease in my shit. What's going on? Like, that's what I'm seeing. Current energy. Current energy. I'm telling you. Somebody, this is going to be a message of concern for somebody. Somebody's face is literally going to be looking like that. Okay? For real. Yeah, because this is a big change that somebody is not going to expect when it comes to this house. So somebody is about to have a big change when it comes to their living situation, and they're going to be shocked about it. Something about September 14th, September 20th. All right? Or somebody could have been born on the 14th or the 9th of the 20th or the 20th of the month. All right. So whoever this person that was in competition with you, it's like for some of y'all, this person could have tried to fuck somebody to keep somebody as a mentor and it still didn't work. So somebody tried to fuck somebody that was a mentor to them. And it was like they thought that if they fucked this person, that this person was going to be like, you know, doing the most for them. And it still didn't work out. It still didn't work out. Yep. This person still got dropped, even though they tried to fuck their way to the top. Damn. Smoke cigarettes. So as for the signs, we have Libra. Cancer, Taurus, Sagittarius, Aries, all right, Capricorn. Only take what resonate, leave the rest, but listen. These people, y'all, I just don't be knowing no more. I just don't know no more, y'all. Whoever this person is, they could be younger than you are. All right, this could be somebody that's even, like I said, this person is facing like being homeless or something like that. For some of y'all, this is an individual that's facing like being homeless. Something to do with a Capricorn. Could be significant. Somebody could be a nurse. Or a retired nurse or something like that. Current energy. Current energy. We got married. Somebody could smoke cigarettes and have face tattoos. Somebody could love wearing ponytails, French tip nails, perfumes and or colognes, dark hair, boat or a yacht. We have Pisces, 30s. We have E. B, fast food, leather jackets, right hand, fur coats, drug addict, durag, V, somebody could be vegetarian, D, something with Devin, something with Evelyn, apartment, suspense movies, something with basketball wives or something like that. All right, S. Something to do with a Virgo. Something about 9 years, 9 months. Military. Scorpio. Somebody can have a nice watch or this person watches you. J. A. Something with Jessica or Jasmine. Long curly hair, real or fake. Jamaican. Somebody could be dark skinned and have thick eyebrows. Something with Ashley. Something with Esla. Esla. All right. Something with Bassett. Bassett. Somebody name could be S-E-B. Something. S-E-B. Something with Sabrina. Something with Beverly. Something with Deja, Destiny. All right. Something with Everest. Something with 19 or 91. Something with Andy. Something with Esther. Something with Christina. I just heard Christina. All right. Something with Jeffrey. All right. Something with Dee Dee. Something with Dee Dee. Somebody name could be named V, like somebody could call somebody V, like V-E-E or something like that. Alright. Alright, you guys, I'm going to leave it there. Something about the Sabbath day, the Sabbath day, something with Sabbath. Sabbath. something with baseball. Somebody could have a jersey that's 91 or 19. Jersey could be 91 or 19. Somebody could have a 19-year-old. Somebody could have been born in January or September. All right, you guys, like, comment, and subscribe. Look in the description box below for any other information about me. And until next time, peace.